Sara Rieti. Biography. Sara Rieti was the first nuclear chemist in Argentina. Its original name was Sara Barfel. Her husband is Victor Rieti, with whom she had three children. His father was Ukrainian and his mother was Polish. Her father was the one who encouraged her in the exact sciences when he saw that she was good at math. She started studying chemistry in 1948. In 1963 she obtained a PhD. Her thesis consisted of investigating what she baptized as boranos, chemical compounds of boron hydrides. In 1966 there was a coup and the scientists were persecuted for several years. Sara's partners went into exile abroad, but she chose to remain in the country. Achievements. She was coordinating director of the National Institute of Industrial Technology. She was chief of the Government Science and Technology Cabinet. She was the academic coordinator of a postgraduate course at the UBA. In 2011, the National University of Rosario awarded her the doctorate honoris causa. Then,